Photography is the only way of photographing the world as it is, because the image is formed by a lens, so is cinema and video, and it's the best way of showing the world in the present during 125th of a second, because after that it's the passé.